साबरमती ओरिजिनेट्स मेवाड़ हिल्स ऑफ अरावली रेंजेस इन राजस्थान, अरावली रेंजेस इन राजस्थान. इट्स 320 किलोमीटर्स लॉन्ग रिवर, 320 किलोमीटर्स लॉन्ग रिवर फाइनली फॉल इन अ गल्फ ऑफ खंबात. इट फॉल इन गल्फ ऑफ खंबात. नेक्स्ट इज अ माही रिवर, MAHI, माही रिवर. दीज आर द स्मॉलर स्ट्रीम्स, नॉट एज द बिगर एज कंपेयर टू द नर्मदा. स्मॉलर स्ट्रीम्स विच आर filled with water for the 3 to 4 months of the year, June, July, August and September. Afterwards, these are dried. Mahi River, which originates from Vindhya's, V-I-N-D-H-Y-A-S, Vindhya's, length 423 kilometers. This one also the fall in a Gulf of Khambat. Next is the Luni River, L-U-N-I, Luni River. The term Luni, L-U-N-I, the term Luni derived from the Sanskrit word Lavan. Sanskrit word Lavan, L-A-V-A-N, Lavan. Lavan means salt. So this is the one and only salt water river originates from western slopes of Aravalli's in Rajasthan. Luni River originates from western slopes of Aravalli's. Luni originates from western slopes of Aravalli's and starts to flow towards southwest of India in the Indo-Pak border, India-Pakistan border. This river disappeared. Luni disappeared in Indo-Pak borders. Luni disappeared. It starts to flow as underground. River starts to flow underground and re-emerge. Luni re-emerge in run of Kutch. Re-emerge in run of Kutch, Gujarat, where this river submerge in Arabian Sea. Luni submerge in Arabian Sea. Length 482 kilometers long river. Luni, 482 kilometers long river, finally fall in a run of Kutch. Clear? So these are of the westward flowing rivers. The basic difference between as a westward and eastward flowing rivers are, westward flowing rivers are do not make the deltas. They do not make the deltas. Only Narmada and Tapi makes the estuaries. Rest of all, Sabarmati, Mahi and Luni, they directly fall in Arabian Sea. they directly fall in Arabian Sea do not make as the estuaries. But as compared to the westward flowing rivers, eastward flowing rivers makes the deltas. Yes, Ashmit?
Sir, ek bar Looney DM Harsh to bara bol doge.
Sorry?
Looney DM Harsh to bara bol doge, sir.
Send your message now in chat. Send your message in chat now. Yes, hurry up. Godavari is also known as the Vridh Ganga and Dakshina Ganga. Dakshina Ganga. Godavari originates from, this is as a Vridh Ganga written on your books. Godavari, it generally originates from Trimbak Plateau. These are the Sahyadris, Western Ghats, Sahyadris. So the Godavari originates from Trimbak Plateau in Maharashtra, Trimbak Plateau in Maharashtra. Godavari is known as a Vridh Ganga and a Dakshina Ganga, which originates from Trimbak Plateau of Maharashtra in Sahyadris or Western Ghats near Nasik. 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 It's 1465 kilometers long river. This is the longest river of southern India, peninsula India. 1465 kilometers long river. 1465, or approximately 1500 kilometer, has written in a book. 1500 kilometer long river originates from the Trimbak Plateau of Sahyadris in Maharashtra near Nasik. This river, Godavari River, having many principal tributaries like Penganga, Wainganga, Vadha, Vadha, Vardha, 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 Manjra, Indravati, Vadha, Penganga, Wainganga, Purna, etc. are the tributaries of Godavari. Godavari makes its delta in Andhra Pradesh. Godavari makes its delta in Andhra Pradesh in Andhra Pradesh. Full stop. Okay, Vridganga. Vridganga, because Kaveri, which originates from Jog Falls. Jog Falls, highest waterfall of India. Jog Falls in Karnataka. Jog Falls in Karnataka. Jog Falls in Karnataka from Brahmagiri ranges. Brahmagiri ranges of Western Ghats. Brahmagiri ranges of Western Ghats. Kaveri originates from Brahmagiri ranges of Western Ghats from Jog Falls in Karnataka. In Karnataka, total length 760 kilometers long river. 760 long river, known for its sacred importance, religious importance. It is known for its sacred importance. Kaveri, known for its sacred importance, which empties in Bay of Bengal. Kaveri empties in Bay of Bengal. Empties in Bay of Bengal. Bay of Bengal. The river is unique. What is the uniqueness in this river? The river is unique because it receives water from summer and winter monsoons. Winter monsoons means retreating monsoon winds. Retreating. Those winds which generally has moving from a south towards a north during these months of June, July, and August. These are known as advancing monsoon winds. We will discuss in next chapter. And when these winds, these are retreating. Oppositely, these are works during the time of September, October, November. These are again returning towards the water bodies, towards the Indian Ocean. Under such circumstances, it caused rainfall. Kaveri, it receives as a rainfall during the winter as well as the summer monsoons. That's why every year, Tamil Nadu, it faces as a floods during the October, November, and December. This is only the state of India which faced the floods in October, November, and December every year. The reason is the winter monsoons. During summer, its upper continent areas receives the rainfall from the southwest monsoon winds, and during the winters, north westerlies, they cause as a rain in Tamil Nadu. So there is a Kaveri water dispute in between of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Kaveri water dispute in between of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu, because not any other source of water is present in both the states. Kaveri water dispute. The main tributaries of Kaveri are Amravati, Bhavani, Hemavati, and Kabini. These four are the tributaries of Kaveri. Kaveri also makes as the second highest waterfall of India, Shiva Samudram. Shiv Samudram. And Mettur Dam is constructed on it. Mettur, M-E-T-T-U-R. M-E-T-T-U-R, Mettur Dam, constructed on Kaveri River in Tamil Nadu. Mettur Dam, M-E-T-T-U-R. Mettur Dam, constructed on Kaveri River. M-E-T-T-U-R, Mettur Dam, constructed on Kaveri River. Clear? Next is the Krishna. Krishna River. River Krishna. River Krishna. River Krishna. It originates. This is as the second largest. Krishna is the second largest eastward flowing river, which originates from. It originates from Mahabaleshwar in Western Ghats. Mahabaleshwar in Western Ghats. Krishna originates from Mahabaleshwar in Western Ghats. Mahabaleshwar in Western Ghats. Mahabaleshwar in Western Ghats. It originates from Mahabaleshwar in Western Ghats. It's 1400 kilometer long river. 1400 kilometers long river. 1400 kilometers long river. Long river. Finally, it fall in Bay of Bengal in Andhra Pradesh. It fall in Bay of Bengal in Andhra Pradesh. In Andhra Pradesh. In Andhra Pradesh. The river has been dammed near. The river has been dammed. D-A-M-M-E-D, dammed near, near, near Sri Salem, S-A-L-I-E-M, Salem. The river dammed near Sri Salem to form the Nagarjuna Sagar Reservoir, Nagarjuna Sagar. Nagarjuna Sagar. Nagarjuna Sagar. Nagarjuna Sagar Reservoir. Reservoir. The longest tributary of Krishna is the Tungabhadra. Longest tributary of Krishna is a Tungabhadra. On this river, Tungabhadra. On Tungabhadra River, Tungabhadra River Valley Project. Tungabhadra River Valley Project. Tungabhadra River Valley Project. Constructed. Tungabhadra River Valley Project. Constructed. Tungabhadra River Valley Project. Constructed. The other tributaries of Krishna are Koyana, Musi, Bhima, Ghat Prabha, Tungabhadra, Koyana, Ghat Prabha, Musi, and Bhima are the tributaries of Krishna River. These are the tributaries of Krishna River. The river Krishna forms the large delta. The river Krishna forms the largest delta in eastward flowing rivers. From eastward flowing rivers, Krishna makes the largest delta. When we are comparing the eastward flowing rivers, which spread in a 4,600 square kilometer, which spread in 4,600 square kilometer, 4,600 square kilometers. Clear? And last river, Mahanadi, M-A-H-A-N-A-D-I. Mahanadi river, it has generally makes the delta in a upper part of a Chilika lake in Odisha. Mahanadi originates from Dandkaranya hills of Chhattisgarh. Dandkaranya hills of Chhattisgarh. It flows through the Orissa to reach in Bay of Bengal. This river makes the second largest delta in eastward flowing rivers. Total length 860 kilometers. On this river, on Mahanadi river, Hirakud dam constructed, H-I-R-A-K-U-D, Hirakud dam constructed on Mahanadi river, near Bhubaneswar. Now, the presently, Odisha is known in news for the Puri Rath Yatra.